Fiery Dragon back here again, and we're back playing the Silent Age, and we're gonna see if I can figure out what to do. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Oh god, I'm gonna knock stuff over my room, that's not good. But yeah, we've got this syringe. I don't know what the frick we're gonna do with it, but we gotta go somewhere, right? Seven snares, that's a bitch to get out. I'm sure the hospital was surprised with that, all of that coming, blah blah blah. They were growing trees and brushing it out. Where would I put the syringe? I mean, I'm good without looking up a walkthrough, too. I don't want to look up a walkthrough.
Gonna do anything.
was like the bees or whatever. So now with the turpentine. Inside the syringe. To run into the clothing rack and hide it, and my mom was so freaked out, she was almost ready to call security until, like, she walked past the clothing rack I was hiding in and scolded me very harshly after that for hiding in such a stupid place and making her worry. So, as you can see, I was not the best child when I was younger. I did make my mom worry quite a bit with that, and I feel really bad to this day about it. But it is what it is. It's the past. There's not much I can do. And yes, if I were to go back in time, I'd probably end up hiding in the clothing rack again, thinking that it was a smart move, worrying my mother. I mean, yeah. Instead of going to find someone that can actually, like, help, like, go to somebody who has an intercom, I'm the idiot that hid. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I think I'm gonna look up a walkthrough for this, and come back to it. I'm probably just gonna leave this one here. I'm sorry it's, like, a very boring, bland, me not really doing much of anything episode, but yeah. That's how it is. Anyways, as always, hope you guys liked this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And as always, I will see all you lovely ladies and gentlemen in my next video. Bye!